Want to change Riot Games' username, password, email, tagline, region, or language? Here we have shown how to do it. This is the Windows Club. Here we have mentioned everything you need to change your Riot account details. Here we are going to show how to change Riot Games' username or ID, Riot Games' password, Riot Games' email, Riot Games region, Riot Games tagline, and Riot Games language. Let's get started. Change Riot Games username or ID. Go to account.riotgames.com. Use your credentials to sign in. Click on Riot ID. Change your Riot ID. Change Riot Games password. Log into your Riot Games account. Click on Riot account sign in. Enter the correct current password. Then enter your new password. Change Riot Games email. Sign into your Riot account. Go to personal information. Click on email address, add a new one. Click on the save and verify button. You will get a verification code. Verify your account and you will be good to go. Change Riot Games region. In case you got your region wrong or you were using a VPN and now want to change the region, just visit support-valorant.riotgames.com. Now click on check. It will detect your account. Change Riot Games tagline. Go to account.riotgames.com and log into your account. Click on Riot ID and click on tagline and change it. Change Riot Games language. Log into your Riot Games account and click on the globe icon. Select the language you want your Riot account to be in. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.